But anyway, guys, so you guys know I've had 3 losses, a draw and a win. And 2 of those points have come against Shakur. Two of those losses have come against Armando. But now I'm going to be facing Solomon, and we're going to get straight on with the guessing. Solomon, you're the guest. It's your debut, so you get to guess mine first. Right. Wait. Goalkeeper. De Gea. Left wing back. Evra. My 3 centre backs. Keep going. No, I've got Sako, Koscielny and Varane. My right back. Damian. I will. Wait, just give me a minute. After we start finishing. All right, now my centre defensive mid. Nice Pirlo. My left mid now. Ronaldo. My right mid. Shaqiri. My Cam. Yeah. Griezmann. Right now, my striker. Nice, Immobile. Right, I'm just gonna join the Mons party, guys. And then, yes, we'll continue the guessing after that. Hey, I'm on. Alright, guys, we're back. So Solomon didn't get any of my team. Amon, watch the live stream. You get to see the team that I'm using. So Solomon didn't guess any of my team.
That glitch happened again earlier. I had to restart my thing.
Alright, where's Solo? Yeah, he's here. Alright, Solomon. Alright, tell me the positions you want me to get first. Go bottom to top. Manuel Neuer. Did I get it right?
No.
Oh, I thought so. Alright. Tell me next one. Well, how many centre backs do you have?
2.
Alright.
Leo.
Ramos and Boateng. Ramos and Boateng.
Leo.
Who was it? Okay.
Leo. What? Leo, can I pick any formation now?
Yeah, you can. Alright, right back, just do right back and left back. Right back, Lahm. Left back, Alba. Who are they? Right, your 2 centre mids. Let me go. So you're doing like a bit of a Barca Real Madrid. I'm gonna go for Modric and Rakitic. Alright, what club are you playing as?
Mine.
Right, so Germany, let me just go to Bayern. I want to see the crappiest player in Bayern. My Bayern is 4-star rated because I took so many people from it. Put in Lockick, the goalkeeper, 55 rated. Yeah, he's a goalkeeper. He's called Lockick. Yeah, no, it's Lockick. L-U-C-I-C. Put him in.
Leo, I have a tactic.
So should I do your left mid and right mid? I'm gonna go with Bale and Ronaldo. Left Ronaldo, right Bale. What the hell? Oh my god, you're so... Alright, now, alright, next position. Alright, Benzema and Suarez is the best I got. Oh, okay, so I got Suarez, right? Let me go back to Bayern now. Oh, yes. Team sheets. Just put in Ulrich, the other goalkeeper. Put in Ulrich, the other goalkeeper.
Ulrich,
the other goalkeeper. Alright, yeah, invite me then. This is gonna be live.
Oh my god, I just dropped off my chair. Ow. I just stepped off my chair. That's just what you want.
Now I'm at that sensational stop by Jack Butland. When I saw you down on camera. What team was I again? Bournemouth, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the Wi-Fi.
I like it. Oh, did you change your settings to custom?
Yeah, you did, because I got my team.
Wait, they might be in the bench.
Did you put it, Solomon, did you put it in the team sheet? Yeah, I'll tell you, there's 40 seconds remaining, yeah? Yeah, don't do subs. 30. Seconds. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Oh, you got lucky. I'm ready.
Well, so that's fair then. Because half of your team is undone.
Who didn't? Oh, so you didn't put on the people I told you to put on.
First half underway here.
Oh my god. Why is Rakitic on farm? Alright, you know what? Let's just play this.
Gabi Alonso plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Bournemouth.
I really don't mind this team
today. David De Gea starts in goal. Amadou Sakho plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Jadon Sancho in the wide positions. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today. Müller is a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Oh no!
Back heel, keeps it going. And shoots!
Someone's actually doing good.
Coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Come on, Ronaldo. I scored a sick free kick with Ronaldo.
Griezmann on for Immobile. That is a cheap piece of play to give. Immobile! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Ivan Rakitic. Ciro Immobile. What a grafter this fellow is for his team.
I think it's the first.
Could have been an early booking for the offender.
Don't go on the line. Don't go on the line.
The referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. I don't know why he was shooting.
Oh, that's the position that I scored from last time.
Shoot from that distance. You've got to do a much better job than that.
I didn't do it.
Please make the keeper work.
Ivan Rakitic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo would never play for Bayern, that's all I'm saying. Trust.
Griezmann.
Exactly.
Now, Leo, I would pick Neuer again, but moving after forward, what he did last match, this is unacceptable.
Who did? What, who did? Neuer. Neuer. It was unacceptable.
Andrea Pirlo.
He's got that. It was
funny. Neuer smacked it out instead of punching it, and it went. He dived. It was so slow. It didn't even get above his knee. He tapped it out with his hand. It went straight to another player.
Hey, Amon, that's the type of saves they make when I'm playing on beginner.
Exactly.
That's jokes.
Another shot. He just reached it, the goalkeeper. Alonso, Griezmann, Andrea Pirlo.
Come on, Immobile.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made the save.
I was gonna re-butter it. No! It was an open goal. I sweated it to Ronaldo, and I was gonna re-butter it, but they fouled me. Oh. And the next thing you know, Ronaldo scores at the other end. Great block. Great block by Müller. Great block. Great block by Müller. Aye, Solomon Müller did a great block there, thanks.
Into the attacking third. It's Mascherano with some decent defending there. On to Ronaldo. Jadon Sancho.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Get what you want, and not what you need.
Oh, Amon, you can't lie. In that match, I was blasty flicking you like bear.
Now, maybe he can push the team forward with his work.
I did. Amon 3-1, and then he won 2-1.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
I gave him his goal in the first one. I let him go of my controller.
You're an idiot, you know. You're an idiot. Thanks for leaving him unmarked.
Opportunity now.
Oh!
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take
him
to the corner.
He saw what corner. Guess what I scored? No, Varane!
On to Ronaldo.
Get off the ball. Ronaldo v Ronaldo. This is going to be funny. Ronaldo's going to foul Ronaldo like this.
Some potential
off
in this move.
No, yes, great tackle, son! Great tackle!
He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the
my Griezmann
wasn't
has pace.
It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Griezmann. Giro Immobile.
No! I was going to pass it to Pirlo. Pirlo. Pirlo.
I'm taking a risk.
Tackle the sweat. Yes. Great tackle.
That's that bad.
Pirlo! And he's had one corner on, and he's got, and I've had like three goal kicks that should have been corners.
Pirlo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Guess what? I still got the ball. Guess what? I sweated it. Guess what? I scored. By the way, Solomon, there's no subs.
Unless your players get injured.
Yeah. No, like badly injured. It doesn't matter if they're injured, just if they're badly injured. Like where you have to make subs.
Yeah, as in like they have to come off. Yeah. They pause the game.
Yeah.
And he's reached it well. Andrea Pirlo.
Okay, I think I've done my team. It should be done.
Okay, Mascherano.
Beer.
Oh, fantastic with the ball. Ronaldo.
Hot foul.
Leo, I'm going to broadcast as well, yeah, but can you do the intro for both of us?
Jordan Shaqiri.
Hello?
Alright, yeah, I guess so.
Ronaldo! What a fine save!
Wait, so I'm best winner.
How frustrating is this for the other team?
Right, cool.
Trying to get
that's
touch of the ball.
No, I do. It's my series.
Yes, it's
Alan Smith. Yeah,
it's my series.
First half. Not the match against me.
For improvement, I think you could say. From this
I'm gonna watch Leo while I'm waiting.
Plus, I'm more of a challenge to Oman. I'm sorry, but you.
Into this attack. And here's the cross. The
no.
Yeah. Perhaps a better
no. If
from his
well, if you win, middle. You're versing Oman. If you draw, though. I'm versing Oman.
On to Ronaldo.
Leo.
What?
The broadcast.
Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision. Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity.
Yeah.
Really.
Oh wait. So it's fixed up. No, the quality is bad in the video for a second.
Thank you. I use my manners.
Thomas Müller.
I said thank you for letting me score with Griezmann.
Well, I've lost the ball.
Oi, Immobile. Griezmann.
Jordan Shaqiri.
Oh.
Shaqiri's just running down the line.
I'm going to put that setting on my thing, which is the name.
Yeah, but it doesn't show what's it called. It doesn't show in the bottom.
Oh, does it not?
No.
So it doesn't show their pace, though?
Huh?
So it doesn't show their pace?
That's a useful ball in.
No, it doesn't show
what's
their...
What's stamina, sorry? Stamina,
yeah, what'd you say? Wait, let someone talk.
He's made sure he's protected it.
You're gone.
Grateful for that.
No, but I'm not speaking. I don't have anything to say.
An intervention like that, get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Yeah.
Javi Alonso on no straps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time.
I'm going to score last minute. I'm playing all out attack. Unless Solomon scores, then I'm going to cry.
He read the mind of the opponent.
Turn him cheerio. Solomon, you know the boy in year 8 called Zariel? There's a boy in year 8 called Zariel. and people were mocking him. They were calling him cereal, and they were saying cereal needs some milk.
He seriously needs some milk from cereal. You get it? Because serious instead of cereal. Then made from milk. He needs some milk.
Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've
oh my god, I actually need a goal against Solomon. On Solomon's debut, chances. I am not. Nothing else for them to do. It doesn't matter if I lose because I still get to play Amon. Yeah, I do. Amon, innit? I'm playing you.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
It depends how much he loses by. Nicely. If he gets smacked up, up the pressure, didn't they? Then no. Because he doesn't deserve it.
No, but I'm not going to lose, am I? I'm going to win.
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
No, no, if Solomon wins, he gets to play you. But if I win, or draw, and I get to play him on.
Fine, then, that's fair.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Amon and Shakur, so far in the series, Amon has the most wins. Shakur and Amon have the most win. I have the most a game is won by, which was 3-0, and Kosyoungi scored a header. So I won 3-0 against Shakur. So I have the most goal difference. Amon has the most games won.
How have you won?
I've won two now.
Well, how many has Shakur won?
One. I've drawn one. I'm about to win
one the most.
I've drawn one. I've won one so far. But if I win this, then I win one too. And I've lost two to you.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Solomon, you're actually unlucky.
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
No, follow. Oh no. No, don't give away a penalty. No. Yes. Brilliant. Alright, we are on now. There we go, guys. Me and Amon are joint seconds. I am top of the lead by goal difference. So I won 3-0, 1-0, which is 4-0. Wait, minus one against Amon and minus two. I'm the champion.
Leo, do the are you gonna do another video now?
Yeah, I will. Alright, yeah. Alright, there we go, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.
You need to change it back to, what's it called? Back to my name instead of Solomon's.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now the shot! He just reached it, the goal.
Leo's mix up FIFA all capitals.
No, it's mix and then hyphen. Here you go, guys, I'm leaving you with the highlights. Now that was a save. Solomon put a fourth person on the line, but no, that was a mistake. I could have scored the first goal from that.
Yeah, Leo, tell me when you start the new broadcast.
Yeah, well, alright guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.